back down the ice. Yanni Gord going after it. Mayfield steps up on Yanni Gord. Side of the net. Varlamov forced to make his first stop. And he's got a little traffic in front. Anthony Beauvillier leads the Islanders with 40 more shots, but he hasn't got on the board in the series. Here's a chance. He can't jump on the rebound off the blocker of Vasilevsky. It is brought back out to the Islander blue line. Dobson bouncing puck. Trouble. Killorn to the net. Stopped by Varlamov, and he'll squeeze it against the post. Got it. Played it up for Palat. Poked away right in front. As Sajak had a chance swinging at it, even Ryan Pulock followed up on it, got it back. He'll hand it off for Maroon. Patrick Maroon goes wide, throws it on net. Pelech's got it back. And now a shorthanded break. Leo Komarov stopped by Vasilevsky, and the puck bounces in between his pads as Pajot comes in, and he's shoved away by the Lightning. So they'll drop it back. Beauvillier jumps on it. Played off out of the wing. Nelson with it. Back in front. Kicked out by Vasilevsky with a big rebound, and Bailey will come up with it. Bailey throws it back into the slot. Turnover at the line by Mayfield. Holton then taken up by Mayfield. Martin on the puck. And then he comes up with a hit on Maroon. Back of the net right at the horn. Barzal gets to the Tampa line, and it's off his stick. Here's Kucherov the other way with Braden Point. Set in! Point is stopped by Varlamov, and he goes into the net as Mayfield came in and pulled over Kucherov. Out from behind his own net. We'll get it to center. Chipped up for Pajot, and he's pulled over, but he got the puck in deep. Cizikas is after it. Casey Cizikas flips it back. Lenny with a shot. And it is covered up by Vasilevsky to clear. Spins once, twice. Now from his knees, he'll get it out.
Head been right up the ice inside the blue line. Just confident he's going to be able to make that play and just break it up.
Brock Nelson with it. Spins, drop pass. Bailey scores!
Well, Chernak makes the long pass to Ross Colton, and Ross Colton can handle the pass. And as Nelson hits the zone, Tampa Bay has numbers back. They have a lot of guys back in the defense. Look at them all streaming back, but sometimes you can over back check.
Side of the net for Martin. Now back to the point. Here's Pulock firing. Big block in front. Mayfield to the goal. Kicked out by Vasilevsky. Oh, what a play by Mayfield. He stripped the puck away from McDonough. By Point. Grabbed by Kyle Palmieri. Now back to Barzal. Tied up by Point. Clutterbuck has got it. He'll feed it back to the point. Pulock. Over to Pelech. Now back to Clutterbuck with a shot. Wide open. Scores. Barzal.
Well, they gutted it out. They were on the ice for quite some time on the icing call. They got down the other end, and Palmieri's in front of Vasilevsky. Now, one would say that's not a super tall guy to take the eyes away from Vasilevsky, but he still has to look around him. And as he tries to look around him.
Now, Everly waiting for the pass, tipped away by McDonough. Kept in by Pulock. Ryan Pulock sends it across. Barzal towards the net. Nelson trying to play it through his legs. Cleared in front and down the ice. Right on him. Kept in by Pelech. Sent over to Martin with a shot. That one sails wide. Pelech in front. Tip. Chance for Martin. He scores!
That defense pairing has been on the ice. And when you're out of gas, you're out of gas. Savard couldn't even get enough on the puck to get it around the wall, and the play stayed alive.
Sergachev trying to hold the line. It'll come out, and Casey Cizikas has got it. Cizikas, bumped by Johnson, stays on it and got the shot on net, and it's blocked by Vasilevsky. Right in point, bumped by Martin. Chernak. Got it out. And here comes Point. All five. That scores! Braden Point! Fools Varlamov with a quick snapshot with all five Islanders around him. And the Lightning are on the board.
Look at when he gets space. You give him a little bit of space, he walks in and he pulls the trigger.
Got it in. McDonough turns it back the other way. It's Kucherov leaving it in front. Johnson with a chance. Going to the net. Bouncing puck. Chip just wide. Tampa trying to press. Johnson shoots, scores! Tied. Johnson, top corner. The Lightning are within one.
Playoffs, momentum swings by a lot. Nice stretch pass to Kucherov. He lets all the traffic go by him. He hits Johnson. Johnson can't finish it, but he does a nice job of out-battling Beauvillier.
Top for Sajak. Sajak off the boards, at the line. Pulak shoots, stopped by Vasilevskiy. Throws it away with his glove. Yanni Gord got it ahead. Here comes Cirelli. Now the wing throws it towards the net. Varlamov poked it away.
Great Claude Lemieux was in the playoffs. Playoff performer he was. One more goal and he's all alone in second place.
And it is picked up by the Lightning. Sharp angle. Varlamov the save. Scramble in front. Komarov trying to clear it out.